High Nativity, Father Tapp here. It is Sunday, May 24th. Today we celebrate the solemnity of the Ascension of the Lord into heaven. And this is also Memorial Day weekend, where we pray for those who have made the ultimate sacrifice for us so that we might live in freedom. We pray for them and ask for God's blessings upon them and his welcome of them into his loving arms. This past week, Bishop Parks announced that he will open parishes and churches in the Diocese of St. Petersburg for Sunday public celebrations of the Mass. Nativity will participate in that next weekend. Our church will be open for public celebrations of the Mass on Saturday night, May 30th, and Sunday, May 31st. The schedule and timing and location of those Masses will be a bit different, so please check our various digital media outlets next week and during the week to check out the times, locations of those various celebrations. We will be observing those guidelines set forth for us to keep safe, and we're asking everyone who attends Mass to please wear a mask, and we're asking also for you to observe social distancing while you're sitting here in church. I know many of you perhaps are anxious about attending Mass, and if you are anxious, you don't have to come to church. Certainly, if you are immune compromised or feeling ill, you should not come to church. If you are elderly, you do not have to come to church. And in fact, Bishop Parks has lifted the obligation to attend Sunday Mass next weekend and in the weeks to come. You do not have to come to a public celebration of the Mass. But if you choose to do so, please be smart and please check again our digital media platforms in order to find out the times and locations of those Masses. In the meantime, we continue to pray for each other. Me and the other priests of the parish are praying for you, and we're grateful for your prayers. We will continue to do that for each other as we ease back into public celebrations of the Mass, as we ease back into somewhat of a normal routine again. So God bless you. Please check those digital media platforms in the week to come, and let us continue to pray for each other.